Hello, I'm Kara DeFalco. Two police departments in South Jersey are working with local hospitals to help improve response time to emergencies. Voorhees and Evesham Township Police will operate substations at some virtual hospital locations. Rutgers University and head football coach Greg Schiano have agreed to a contract extension. Athletic director Pat Hobbs announced the contract will keep Schiano at the helm of the football program through 2030.